All right, it is time for playoffs. We will be playing the New York Jets.
The divisional round. We're going to be playing at home. Let's do it. Let's chill out.
I think that'll be okay.
Okay, so they're gonna receive. Got in front of that. That was a good stop right there, baby. Let's go. This is our season. We can't fuck around. We can't lose games. Ain't no more regular season. This is playoff time. It's do or die. Establish some run here. Oh, it would have been a touchdown if he got it. Oh my gosh. That would have been a touchdown. Well, that didn't work. I'm gonna scramble this. I could have hit Edwards there, but I just felt like I needed to scramble. I saw grass. I'm like, I want a guaranteed first down, no drops. Let's just pick it up here. Man, they bring in a house, it looks like. Oh, that might, this is going to be big. Ooh, get off. That was a sound play there. Stop playing with him. Alright, they're in zone. That's no big thing, though. Oh, no. Woo, that was dangerous. We got very lucky on that play. That was too close for comfort right there. Alright, they bring in everybody. They bring in everybody. Are they going man? Okay, flip that. Alright, that's okay. Close to a first down there. Third of inches here. Good job. There we go. Beautiful touch on that pass. Let's go, baby. We would have already had a touchdown if we would have hit that corner route in our jams. Not bad. We'll take that. Okay. Throw it out of the way. Don't force it. I think that was dropped. It looked like it was.
Now is to realize
Take that all the fucking way, baby. Take that all the way. Let's go. Pick six, Daryl Smith. Stop playing. Stop playing. Stop playing with us. Man. Let's go, Daryl Smith, baby. Defense makes plays. We needed that. Damn, go ahead. Oh, I should've went more to the left there, but that's okay. That's another interception by Chad Pennington. I remember the last time we played the Jets, I think it was like a somewhat competitive game, if I remember correctly. Alright, that one was on. I was trying to get that over him. That was not a good choice by me. Very lucky that wasn't intercepted. Get off me. Oh, Jones open. I saw that at the last second. Woo! Let's go. What a start. We'll go ahead and kick the extra point here. I feel like this might be a blowout unless New York Jets get together. I mean, the last time we played them, it was like, I don't know, 35, 25. I know it wasn't a blowout. At least I don't think it was. Because I could have swore we did play them in a regular season. It was like 35 to 25 or something. It was at least somewhat competitive. Not looking like that so far. Chad Pennington not off to a good start. Guy is getting some good kick returns. I'll give him that.
The Jaguars line up at 4-3. Pressure. It's the pass.
Yep. Got in front of that. Oh shit, shit, shit. That could have been dangerous. We'll make it somewhat more manageable at least. Oh, fuck. So irritating. Oh man, if I could have got that over him. Oh, this is gonna be just short. Oh, come on, that's too easy. Thank you. Oh. Big guy out of that sack. I couldn't believe it. Big second touchdown pass there. Looking to take a 3-possession lead in Duval. Well, we already have, but you get the out of the way. Look at 81 total yards on that drive. Wow. This guy's been getting some good returns, man. Oh, I was almost there. Let him handle it. Yep. Perfect pass, baby. That's a dot. Stop playing with us. And Matt Jones gets his 100 yards. Man, they're bringing the whole squad. Picks up the first down. Come on. Yep. Yep, that's too easy. Let's go. Look, they ain't Revis out there. I don't think. Nah, because Revis was still in Pittsburgh. He was on NCAA 07. Yeah, he was with the Pittsburgh Panthers at the time. Nah. Very good kick there. Very well done. Oh, Mathis. Second pick of the game for Rayshon Mathis, baby. Let's go. Stop playing with him. Rayshon Mathis having a good game. Thought there would be. I'll go slam just to make it a more manageable third down. I'll let it go to the warning. Easy. Damn, it's only got 150 in the first half. That was a good pass. Not playing. All work, no play. Oh shit, oh shit. Came right off the damage. Shit drives me crazy. Fred, why didn't you go more upfield, dude? Damn. Why you ain't go more upfield? Okay, they're going. Let's just go slot cross or flip it. Oh, man, come on, Sproles, hang on to that. Gotta hang on to that, bro. Let's get that field goal, though. Let's take our points here. Keep increasing our lead. At least we got some points before halftime. I was there, bro. Wasn't a bad return.
Lines up in the night. Wilford, a man in motion.
To the face mask. We'll take that. What a great strike to Matt Jones. Come on, get that, Reggie. Let's go, baby. Good job. Another great drive there. Darryl Smith, long one today. Fourth deflected pass. He's been playing him some defense today. He's not fucking around. Y'all need to learn how to block, man. Shit. I can't tell y'all any fucking play fakes. We've gotten fucking sacked. I swear if we get sacked, I'm gonna fight y'all. We're gonna be lucky Vic can run. Anyways, Matt Jones got over 200 receiving yards now. Out here having a career day versus the Jets. Not playing around. All right, Fred. Not much there. Dangerous there, but we got some yards out of it. When they gonna learn to guard that? When they gonna learn to guard that?
Jacksonville. My predictor's name is the most fun guy watching.
Guard that man. One-on-one with them corner routes, y'all been getting burned all game. When y'all gonna learn? Damn, Matt Jones got 10 receptions. We've really been just throwing him the ball all game. Damn. This is the most I've ever thrown it to Matt Jones. I've just been straight up throwing it to him. He's been open, though. That's the thing. They've been leaving that man wide open, one-on-one. He's been burning them. Start covering Matt Jones. Even I'm telling y'all to start doing it. That's how sorry I feel for you, Jets. Gosh. Y'all sad, man. Damn it. Damn it. I could have had a sack. What the? Dang, Mathis should have had another pick there, man. Oh no, we're not fucking around with that. Nope. The field position though, we'll take that. Now we'll get a few out of it. Start off pounding a little bit. Running the ball. Take that. Give me a block. Thank you. Bro, I saw that blitz. I was like, fuck that. Yeah, I'm out of there. Hell nah. Man, they sending everybody again. We're going slot crawls. Look at that. Are they going, man? I think they are. Oh, never mind, they're going zone. Please don't send the whole world. Oh, bro, you gotta catch that. God. It's driving me crazy, bro. Catch that shit. Hey, get off me. We're not in the mood. There we go. Get that shit moving. Oh. Pump fake work again. Alright, let's see if we can get Fred Taylor a touchdown. Hopefully so. Things haven't really worked out for me to get that going. Yeah, we're gonna go that way. Go that way. Come on. There we go. Yeah, that was gonna be tough going up against Vilma, but we made it work. Them is a hard-hitting linebacker. I got the same Jaguar foam head. I love that. Oh, yeah, my fan I created's there. I don't know if y'all noticed that. I created a fan. I think he was on the far left. Looks like some kind of Jaguar superhero. He's wearing some kind of cape and everything. He's all draped out. Wearing a what was originally a Byron Leftwich jersey, but now it's a Michael Vick jersey. We'll just say. Ooh, this might be a touchback. Possibly not. I think that ship's already sailed. Score 60 on these boys. 70, who knows? Let's start. We can come out being overconfident. We don't need to be either. Take care of our shit. Rock them. That's exactly how I want these playoff games to go in real life for us. We want us to destroy them, especially KC. I want to lock Patrick Mahomes up top, like 2020 Bucks Chiefs Super Bowl style. Oh shit, they coming. And how many damn times they done came and sacked me off a motherfucking play fake, dude? I'm sick of that shit. Even when I do slide protection, it still fucking happens. Shit pisses me the fuck off. Damn, and they go in zone too. Alright, well, we got a few yards out of it at least. Oh, I think Taylor got 100 yards. Nice. But shit. Got 100 with Fred, that's good to see. Oh, I think they're going man. Yep. They stupid enough to leave Matt Jones one-on-one again. Ah, damn. I might have threw that too hard. Damn. That's unfortunate. Shoot.
On Yep.
Fair catch that. Can't turn no damn punts in this game. It's not even fair. This might be the last play of the quarter, possibly. Come on, Greg, get that. Good catch. Get that first. Keep fighting. Keep fighting, Greg. Alright, 55 to nothing. Let's finish strong. I want to get a shutout. I don't even want them to convert a third down, so. See if I can hit him. I want to hit a deep one here. I never get tired of hitting those deep passes if they're there. Yeah, give me that. That was well covered. As I have, though, we're up 55-0, so I'm not worried about it. We gained a yard. We'll let the clock run down a bit. Catch. And all Matt Jones today. Yeah, a few out of that. Let's put that back there. Under pressure. He takes off and moves it to run. Pick up a few yards on scrimmage. He's one of those guys who's willing to run to make something happen. You have to be aware of that kind of thing on defense. The offense has been stepping it up on third down all day. See if we can give Wilford his moment here. Nope. Yeah, I had to send a fucking corner blitz. Alright. We'll kick it. Some reason is even when the CPU is getting blown out, it's like they play better in garbage time and they'll score some little bullshit touchdown. So I gotta be on the lookout for that. I don't know if it's just me, but it's happened so many times playing this game. It's not even funny. Thought he was gonna break my ankles. Be ready for that. Bro, they down 58-0 with 3 minutes left. Make the next round. Yep. Be able to return this.
From the 13-yard line.
Get a few yards.
That was a great kick, sailing more than 50 yards. Only one man back. Keep it off to the back. Now with the tackle at the 27.
He's having himself quite a game. He's one of those guys where you can really trust to carry the load on offense.
Should be the last play before the 2 minute warning here. Oh, well, the clock stops because of him. Hold on. Yeah,
it's back.
All right, well, we'll get to the 2 minute warning here. David Garrard play a little bit. Why not? I want to see what Garrard can do in this offense for a little bit. Throw there.
And of course, his third tackle of the game. John, he's proven
Look at Matt Jones, 11 catches, 281 yards. Before I do anything, I want Vic to be shown. At least I think he will, after putting it back in the first string. We're going to let this be the last play of the game here. Oh! I guess showed the final score, but yeah, this was just a great game. We just dominated on both sides of the ball and kicked total ass. It didn't even show the final score, which was weird, but it was 58-0. Straight up shut them out, dominated them. No fumbles, no interceptions, no turnovers. Good to see David Garrard complete a couple of passes. Matt Jones had the game of his life in this one. Total offense, 41 yards. Vic, QB rating of 151.2, 393 yards, 5 touchdowns, no picks, 20 of 29, 68 completion percentage with sacks 6 fucking times, Garrard 7. That aggravates me. He had 24 yards, a QB rating of 91.0, 24 yards, 2 of 3, 66 completion percentage. Fred Taylor, 21 carries, 118 yards, and a touchdown. Vic had 54 on 7 carries. Greg Jones had 6 on 2. Matt Jones, again, game of his career, 11 catches, 281 yards, 3 touchdowns. Greg Jones had 3 catches for 38. Wilford, 3 for 31. Brady, 2 for 34. Edwards, 1 for 10. Williams had a catch for a touchdown with 10 yards. Lewis had 1 for 13 and a touchdown. And I'm guessing Sproles and Taylor, yeah, they both had bad drops. Darius led in tackles. Spicer, Smith tied in tackles for loss. No sacks. Mathis and Smith both had picks, but Smith had the pick 6. Mathis played really good today, by the way. Peterson, 5 pass deflections. Smith had 4. Sorensen, 2. Webster, 1. Mathis, 1. Darius, 1. Scobie made all his field goals. We had 1 punt, 52-yarder inside the 20. We got to have a couple of punt returns. Pennington, 0.0 QB ring, 12 yards, 0 touchdowns, 3 picks, 2 for 25, 8% completion. Oh, that's miserable. I don't think I've ever had a team play that bad against me in the playoffs. And I'm still playing on All-Pro. I mean, I played on fucking, what is it, just pro level? I don't think I've ever had a team play this specifically bad against me, especially in the past. Curtis Martin didn't do much of nothing. Blaylock didn't do nothing. Pro Bowl tight end got locked up. Coles got locked up. Dwight didn't do nothing. He didn't get sacked, but he didn't do much of nothing. But they did get sacks. Hobson with 3. He certainly had no shortage of that, but still didn't help him. So I believe what is next? Miller did have some good kick returns. Anyway, that'll about do it. And also, they didn't convert one single third down, which is awesome. That was pretty cool. I don't know if I've ever done that before, where they haven't converted one specifically in this game. I might have before, and I just don't remember it, but it's pretty wild. I wonder how the other games will go. Who will we be facing in the AFC Championship? It'll be fun to find out. simulate this round and see what happens there. All right. Vikings beat the Cardinals. Steelers beat the Chiefs, and the Redskins beat the Bucks. So the NFC Championship will either be playing the Redskins or the Vikings if we beat the Steelers. Which, fun fact, we lost to the Steelers earlier in the season after failing to convert a two-point conversion in a not-so-good game that I had. We're going to tie the game up with an extra point. I elected to go for two. We lost the game. So this will be a fun matchup. But Vikings at Redskins. Wouldn't that be nuts if we played the Redskins again in the Super Bowl? Because we played them in our second season with the Raiders. In our second straight Super Bowl. We played them, and it was actually a game in the first half, but then we just ended up pulling away. So anyway, I'll see you for the AFC Championship game versus the Pittsburgh Steelers. Let's get that revenge and let's send them home. Peace.